Hello guys, welcome to Techie Mania. So today we are going to see the problems that I am facing with the Oneplus 3T. So let's get started. First of all, let us see the specs of the device. This mobile was launched with really high-end specs. It has 5.5 inch display with a 16 megapixel front and rear cameras. It has Snapdragon 821 chipset with a massive 6GB of RAM. This mobile had one of the highest Geekbench scores and N22 benchmark scores when the mobile was launched. So let us see the problems that I am facing with the Oneplus 3T. So guys, the first and foremost problem that I am facing with my Oneplus 3T is with my microphone. I started observing this nearly 2 months back when I found that a decline in the caller voice, but it is audible. So I used to press my mobile very close to the ears to hear the voice, but the problem started increasing and suddenly it stopped working. And from that time, I'm using only speakers. So guys, the next issue is with battery. The battery is draining so fast. Though it has a 3400 mAh battery, it is draining so fast. The same thing happened with many of my friends who are using Oneplus devices. And after facing this issue, I actually deactivated my Jio SIM and was using only Airtel SIM. But still, I did not find any sort of improvement in the battery life. The next issue is with RAM. Though I can't directly say this as an issue because this happens with many devices, but I found that the apps are running out of memory so fast. And I do accept the fact that when a mobile age, RAM performance will be affected. But this is a bit higher when compared to the massive specs like 6GB of RAM and 821 chipset. But still, there is one thing that I really like about this device, that is its build quality. There are nearly uncountable number of times that my mobile slipped out of my hand and I don't even use a tempered glass for it. But still, nothing happened to the glass. I'm saying this particularly because a lot of smartphone glasses break so easily nowadays, and Oneplus did a decent job here. Thumbs up for that. So guys, these are some of the issues that I'm facing with my 1-year-old Oneplus 3T. If you are also facing the same issues or different issues, or you say, no, my Oneplus 3T is working fine. So do let me know in the comments below and don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Thank you, Techie Mania signing off.